Hi, I'm Kerry Sterling and I'm a paediatric physio in Lanarkshire. This video will demonstrate some exercises that might be useful if you're having some pain in your middle or lower back. Starting on your hands and knees, move backwards, bringing your bottom towards your heels. Lower your arms down to the floor and let your back get round. Hold the position for a moment while breathing nice and smoothly. Then return to the start. Starting on your hands and knees, with your knees under your hips and your hands under your shoulders, and your back nice and straight. Round your back, up the way towards the ceiling. Hold for a moment, and then return to the starting position. Then let your back sink all the way down, raising your head to look in front of you. And then come back to the middle. Starting on your hands and knees with your hands slightly in front of your head. Straighten your knees, pushing your back up into the air with your toes underneath. Try to push your heels down as far as you can to the ground. Hold this position. Then relax. Lying on your tummy with your hands just underneath your shoulders. Use your arms to push your shoulders up off the floor, keeping your hips down. And return to starting position. Lying on your back with your knees bent and your feet flat. Place your arms out to the side, then let your knees turn slowly to the left, as far as you can go until you feel your back stretching, then come back up.